join for free. And kids in every neighborhood belong. It's Funny Company, 'cause it's just for fun, you see. So come a-running when you hear our song.
Come to order, come to order,
says our president. And when the Funny Company meets, here's just what we present.
Things to see.
And things to do.
Sorry.
Fun.
Toys.
All sorts of things of interest. And fun for girls and boys.
Oranges, apples, bananas, nice fresh fruit.
I'll take an apple, Kylie.
Une pomme aussi, s'il vous plaît.
Oui, monsieur, merci.
Yeah, it is a nice day, sir.
Terry, he's a French sailor, and he said he wants an apple, too.
Oh.
Gee, Phyllis, we're doing very well with our fresh fruit stand.
Yeah, these merchant marine sailors can really eat.
That Navy bridge is really coming along fast.
Ooh, look at those men up there so high.
They're called high steel men.
Boy, I'll say they're high.
And I'm feeling very low. You know, I got to get out of this country, change the scenery. These Funny Company brats give me inferiority complex.
Hey, look, an ocean liner.
Wish we were going somewhere.
We'd have a big stateroom on the ship.
Stateroom?
That's what you call the cabins or rooms people stay in aboard ship.
Maybe I go back to old country on ship. They say half the fun is in the going.
Ooh, look, that man on the end of that hook.
Don't worry about him. He's used to it.
Ooh, what if he fell?
Depending on how high he is, he might make a nice dive out of it.
If he were experienced.
He could.
He could.
Why, sure. One of the most spectacular and thrilling attractions in Mexico are the famous cliff divers of Acapulco. These are a group of native boys who dive into the shallow, rock-strewn ocean from the towering heights of La Quebrada, a cliff that rises to several hundred feet above the sea.
Woo-wee! Wow!
Before each incoming wave, the waters below La Quebrada are as little as 4 or 5 feet deep. But each wave brings in another 2 or 3 feet of water. Each diver must time his perilous leap with the incoming wave.
Oh, isn't that scary?
The climb up La Quebrada is nearly as hazardous as the dive. One misstep and the diver would fall to the jagged rocks below.
Wow!
The patron saint of the cliff diver is Guadalupe, and a shrine to Saint Guadalupe stands alongside the path to the top of the cliff. When a cliff diver reaches his platform high atop La Quebrada, he may look below, making careful observations of the incoming waves. He notices their height and their frequency. He then makes his calculations as to the best time to dive. He nods to the starter below. The starter signals the beginning of the inbound wave. The diver leaps, throwing his body out a distance of 12 feet or more in order to miss the jutting face of the cliff.
Wow-wee!
Gee, you'd take your little life in your little own hands doing that.
Ooh, boy!
That's it. I'll snitch Violet and watch.
What the? It's Violet!
Look, Belly Laguna.
You better stop him, boys. He's headed for the top of the bridge. I think he's finally flipped.
Oh, you let me go, you...
Oh, Tootsie, I've got master plan for you. Look.
What are you gonna do?
See ship? See swimming pool on deck? I hear about high divers, and I dive into pool as ship goes under bridge.
Well, go ahead.
But I take you with me.
Oh.
I take you and your shrinking secret out of the country. Ha!
I'll tell you my secret. Only leave me here.
What is it?
I eat a banana and then think small.
So, that's it. Well, I'll just...
Change your mind about leaving the country, Mr. Laguna?
Yes, dear. I didn't like my stateroom.
Hope you liked our show, and we'll be back as quick as 1, 2, 3. And when we meet again, we hope you'll be here then.